What's up everyone and welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a while since y'all seen me. It's been a while since I made a video. Finally got a little time to get in here and edit some videos and get some more ready to put out for y'all. And hope y'all been enjoying. Hope y'all subscribed to my channel. If you hadn't, please be sure to hit the button down below. Hope you're liking them. On this video, we are racing at a new spot. We are racing at Magnolia Speedway here in Columbus, Mississippi. Old Dr. Dirt, Johnny Stokes, that runs Magnolia Speedway, decided he wanted to build him a go-kart track out there. He's been racing with us on our backyard tracks. But anyway, this is the first night we get to race on it. We all gather up, the same crew, just enjoy a little night of racing. We waited till after they had a big race on a Saturday night and they got done about 11:30. We raced to probably 3 o'clock Sunday morning, but we had a good time, enjoyed it. Thank you, Johnny, for building that track and giving us another place to race. The go-kart thing seems to be taking off real well. Got several people getting into it, a lot of kids getting into it. Just a good thing to get together with family and have fun and enjoy each other on a Friday and Saturday night. But I hope y'all enjoy this video. We've raced out here a couple times now and it seems to be a fun track and got light so we can race at night when it's cooler and don't have to sit out in the hot baking sun all day. Let's get this video started. Hope you enjoy. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Thank y'all for watching. We raced again out there last weekend, but I didn't bring any of my cameras. I forgot my GoPro at home. Brister brought his, and he made him a video for his YouTube channel. So go check out Brister Barrentine on YouTube and watch his new video out at the mag. Not gonna give you any spoiler alerts. He did real good that night. But go check him out and hope you like his channel and subscribe to him as well. And hope y'all keep following along with us as we bring you along on hunting, fishing, go-kart racing, whatever we can find to do outside to get out of this house. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll catch you next time. Out of here.